Alright, my name's Ryan Falco, and the question is, one year to graduate, what field would I like to get into? What position would I like to start off at, and a beginning job would it be? I honestly really don't know where I want to be in a year, what particular field, preferably one that pays well, because that's really my main concern, I guess, being happy with the job. Also, but I don't really have a preference where, like, whether it be like consulting, plan engineering, or design engineering, anything like that. What position would I like to start off at? I guess like maintenance and reliability stuff. Like figuring out why things work, you know, why they break, taking apart things, doing some troubleshooting, problem solving. So ideally, some kind of maintenance and reliability. Any job in the world might be like an athlete or something. They make a lot of money. It's just a really nice career. But as far as mechanical engineering, any job in the world, something to do with automotive engineering. I really like cars. I think it would be really interesting design. Just any aspect of it, whether it be just like the suspension or just like the engine of a cool car. Even something with NASCAR, like doing the aerodynamics and engine on NASCAR would be kind of interesting. Because it's definitely something that I have a passion for. I really enjoy working on my car, so it's something that I definitely enjoy. So to wrap it up, really something maintenance reliability, whether it be in plan engineering, possibly something in design, but dream job would be something I'd like to do. Any questions?
You said something you would like to work for something to do with NASCAR. What team or what favorite driver do you like for NASCAR?
My favorite driver is Ryan Newman, partly because my name's Ryan. It's kind of how it happened. Back when I was like 11 years old or so, before he became a rookie, started liking him. So he's been my favorite driver for a while. I've been to a few NASCAR races. So it's definitely something I find interesting. So, you know, Ryan and Tony Stewart are on the same team, so that would be very interesting. It's going to be a legend one day. So, and some kind of NASCAR, preferably.